Welcome back to Tlaleni lasi tukona ke KZN News. So sikhuluma nobaba Madlopha la osuka lapha kwaSan ka siyapheka nje indaba yedakamizwa. Nakule segment yokugcina siyapheka nje kakhulukazi ukuthi ke engifisa ukuthi kubuke la kule segment kakhulu ukuthi into ukuthi irole edlalwa yimedia ingakanani mhlawumbe ukuqwashisa noma number 2 noma ukubhebhethekisa ukuthi abantu bangene kuma drugs. Ngizokwenza nje ukunye labo ngibala ama billboards kuningi engakukhuluma ngakho. Kwala nje ngokwesetting leni mina buka ngibukela namabhodi ukuthi angazi kodwa ngibona mhlawumbe kukhona uchemo kuba khona umoya emalokishini abantu abamnyama amabhodi abaningi anobhiya notshwala kuya-advertise kodwa yiya kulezi ndawo lezabelungu nani nani ngeke ufice ibhodi linobhiya nje likhona laphana ngakhona iy'tolo zakhona manje uyabona ukuthi o shuti laba baphuze laba bafe laba laba kodwa ngiyayibuka lodwa ukuthi-ke i-role ingakanani edlalwa lezi nhlangano lezi ezisabalalisa ukumaketha utshwala nina njengosan khona ibona kanjani
okay nabo mpangazitha basuke indlela abasebenza ngayo basuke bengenisa imali ngendlela abenza ngayo nabo
kodwa baya kulezi ndawo zabelungu baya kulezi komashi komlazi kosikhawini kongwelezane
inkingi leyo-keinkingi leyo-ke mpangazitha ukuthi inkosi yami abasilekelele nabo sizama ngayo yonke indlela yokuthi silwisane bakithi nokusetshenziswa idakamizwa ngoba phela ngala ma-advert abawenzayo ikakhulukazi iy'ngane ey'ncane zibone like iboxa nje ake ngibekise nje iboxa indoda engathi naku njengoba sihambele iy'kole engathi ukuthi uma usebenzisa iboxa wena ubafit impela uba strong thotha iy'ngane zisebenzisa inakho ingene kwiboxa kusebenzisa iboxa ibhema iboxa ngaleyo ndlela so ngiyabekisa nje ngeboxa so besithi thina-ke njengosanca Osiyami akusikho kwethu ukuthi siyivimbe ikhangi inkampani ekhangisayo kodwa okwethu njengosanca ukuthi siphume semphakathini sibafundise abantu ngobungozi kube kuyeke umuntu ukuthi uyabona yini ukuthi kuyingozi kangakanani noma ngabe ikhangiso zikhona ekhangisa utshwala nama drugs lamanye kodwa umuntu mayifundiseke kahle thina simfundisile leyo nto ayizukusho lutho ngeke azangena edakamizweni
Mhlambe ke what could be the challenges enginibhekane nawo nina njengosanca iy'nqinamba enginibhekane nazo njengosanca-ke manje
iy'nqinamba esibhekane nazo ama-clients ethu umuntu uma ngabe e-athenda inakho isejini ama-sejins awasanca abantu bayamstigmatiza kwi-community noma bambeka amabala ukuthi ha wena isidaka uhamba usanca nanani ake ngibekise njengasey'koleni iy'ngane zesikole ziyarefewa lapha kwasanca zilethwe iy'kole zi-athenda ama-sessions so ngesikhathi athenda ama-sessions othisha bona laba esikoleni ngesikhathi ingane efanele ukuthi iye kwi-session yo-athenda besithi ethu uthisha ngeke ngibuyele emuva ngeke ngikutshele mina ukuthi angeke ngikurivayisise yayibo leyo nto ngoba ubungathunywanga yimi ukuthi hambe usebenzise iy'dakamizwa so angizi ukubuyela emuva kusho ukuthi bayastigmatizwa kakhulu laba bantu abasebenzisa iy'dakamizwa namanye ama-challenges-ke esiba nawo uthole ukuthi omunye umuntu-ke uba nenkinga ye-transport ngoba phela uthole ukuthi uya-athenda lapha kwasanca akanayo i-transport agcine elokhu-ke enakho
kuyakhokhwa yini konje
kuyakhokhwa kwasanca kodwa-ke umuntu ufika eqasho phela ukuthi cha imali akunayo kodwa nje kuyakhokhwa uma ngabe echazile ukuthi imali akanayo siyakwazi ukumsiza asimbuyisele emuva because we understand ukuthi this is an illness indaba yokusetshenziswa kwe-drug kwama-drugs is an illness
angazi ukhona umkhankaso yini uphume uma sikuya kodisemba ngiyabuza nje ngoba ukungena umuzi nomuzi udisemba ugogo la ekhaya udakiwe ingane la ekhaya no-5 years kadeidakiwe hhayi-ke sibayekela bathi nendawo umuzi wonke nomkhulu wala ekhaya uphuzile udisemba nje kuvala ngehlahla manje ufuna ukuye kube khona yini enilikwenza ngoba yabona la kuya kodisemba udisemba nje hhayi kuye konakala impela ukuthi kukhona enilikwenza no ukuqwashisa ngoba kugcina udisemba udlula nedube-dube ey'ningi because abantu bajabule kwaze kweqa Muzo notice nje makha amaningi hayo December kuyafika bese ukuthi ke January khona sebelimele khona kwezikeni ngoba because bajabule kwaze kwangalini
mpangazitha kukhona sesikwenze senza wona ama awareness campaign ake ngibekise nje mpangazitha kunama programs kune program esinayo kwasani ke kuthi holiday program
okay
le holiday programs yenza ngazi ikhathi ama holiday intsha noma ingane zesikole zisemakhaya ngoba ikakhulukazi ingane eziningi ziqala uku experiment noma ziphuza utshwala ziphuza emawala makuvalwa izikole vele ayikho into ezobakhipha busy so sisebenzisana namanye ama stakeholders Ntabo Department of Sports nanani sihlele imidlalo amabhola to keep them busy webo leyo nto so kodwa nakhona emakhaya ngo December ke siyaya ke noma sazi bangazithu u December phele abantu abaningi basuke bejabula inyanga yokujabula kodwa nje senza show ukuthi siyaya emphakathini siyokwenza ama awareness campaign
okay nitholakala kuphi abantu bazonthinta ikhon online abanye bazofuna mhlawumbe ba angazi kuye kwenzeke umuntu afuna usizo kodwa engafuna ukuthi umphakathi wazi into enjengalezo ukuthi kungaziyo ukuthi athenda kini yebo khona abantu abafana khona ongafuni ukwazeka kufana namegula mhlawumbe ngezifo ezahlukene ayangifuni ukwazi ukuthi but ngiyafuna ukuthola i-treatment uyabona into enjalo niyakwazi ukuyifihla identity yakho ukuthi bangazi abanye abantu ukuthi cha njalo mina sengahlula utshwala sengihamba laphaya ngenze isibonelo niyakwazi ukumvikela umuntu
Ngenhlahla bangazitha siyakwazi umvikele njoba ngisho ukuthi uSanka abantu abenzisa treatment noma icounseling ama social workers afundile ngama ethics indaba yo confidentiality lokho siyakuqinisekisa ke ukuthi umuntu siyamvikela ngayo yonke indlela
ama contacts baba thina
inamba yakwaSanka etholakala ilandline u 035 7723 290
inamba nje ngqo ibanje u 035 7723 290 Niyamsiza umuntu ozofona athi sanika yabona uphuzile manje ukhuluma iyabhodla kufuneka utshwala yabona khona lo genge leyo ukuthi ubone ukuthi uyalufuna usizo kodwa manje ungathi isikhatha khuluma ngaso sironge sengizolo ukuthi niyakwazi ukumsiza umuntu okuleso simo nimthatha kanjani uzozakini ngoba nakho futhi uyayibona ufanele ayiyeke mase phuzile la ayibona khona ufanele ayiyeke sengathatha isteps ukuthi ezekini nimdila kanjani umuntu onjalo
Mpangazitha uqinisile ngathi usukukhona impela kwasithola lawo ama-calls. Bayafona kuyenzeka Mpangazitha. Kodwa ke uma ezokhuluma bese simenzela appointment ke. Sisuke simenzela appointment seke bakuye ke Mpangazitha ukuthi uyafika yini ukukhombisa ukuthi mhlawumbe be serious.
Okay. Mhlawumbe umunye usekhohlwa nokukhohlwa ngoba wafona iphuzile vele.
Mhlawumbe umunye usekhohlwe ngisho ukukhohlwa.
Noel igcina lakho baba elokugcina. Sesivala.
Okay. Olokugcina Mpangazitha besifisa nje ukuthi uSanka nje oba wenza umsebenzi omuhle kanje I believe ukuthi wenza umsebenzi omuhle. Sineyitselelo ke Mpangazitha besicela nje kakhulu ukuthi nje oba uSanka NGO inhlangano ezimele. Sixhaso DSD kodwa kuma salaries. Abasebenzi. Kodwa ke kuma operational expenses njengo petrol ukufotokopa nokunye njengoba sihambele indawo eyisemakhaya manje siyofika kwesaka mthethwa kuphi kuphi kwesinye isikhathi thola ukuthi siba ne challenge bas invite uthola ukuthi siba ne challenge manje asikhona ukufinyelela besicela ke labo Jehova babusisile osoma business nabanye ukuthi kho siyami sicela ukuthi basixhase siwusanka ukuze sikwazi ukuthi siyenze ama sibenzele ama pamphlets abantu sifotokopi sifone nani nani
so bangakwazi ukuza kunina
bangakazi ukuza
niyaba nibatshele ukuthi kuphi lana ufuna khona usizo
yes bangakwazi yes
okay nokulungile siyabonga bokumnandi sindawonye sinifisele impumelelo emsebenzini omuhle nenza uba
Sibonge kakhulu Mpangazitha ngesikhathi sakho nokusimema nje ngibonge kakhulu nababukeli ngiyabonga.
Okay. So phinde sibonane ngokuzayo la sithukana ke KZN News Talk kanye nawe siphathe kahle emakhaya.